Now let me show you what actions to take when errors or failures occur with the inverter. When an error occurs with the inverter, the protective function is activated and the inverter trips. The LED display is automatically switched to the error display. There are mainly four types of error displays: error message, warning, minor failure, and major fault. Let's start off with error message. An error message is displayed regarding operational and setting errors caused by the operation panel or the parameter. The inverter does not trip. The second display is warning. A warning is displayed on the LED of the operation panel. The inverter does not trip, but lack of appropriate measures may lead to a fault. Next, the minor failure. Although the inverter does not trip, even if an alarm is displayed, prompt actions are required. Failure to do so may lead to major fault. The alarm signal output can be set in the perimeter. The last one is the major fault. The inverter trips and the fault signal is output. As an example, let's take a look at one of the error messages. If the LED monitor of the operation panel shows a hold message, the operation is locked and any operations other than pressing the stop reset button are disabled. To unlock, keep pressing the mode button for 2 seconds. There are more error displays. For more information, refer to the manuals and take proper measures.